been able to sleep for the past 3.5 hours. Just figured I'd get on here. You know, I'm a stubborn person. And whenever things don't go my way, I lash out. I got really angry at something in particular that happened. Like, whenever I have, like, hallucinations before I have dreams, it'll be like some really disturbing hallucinations. And it'll be like just this loop that plays over in my head. Or it'll be like a flat picture like it was just a couple minutes ago. And it's just disturbing crap that I don't want to see. You know, it's like whatever's behind the scenes doesn't know, like, what kind of dreams I would actually want to have. So I'm here talking to my phone screen. See, I changed the buttons. I don't have that empty space anymore, and I don't have any doubles. And I'll probably add more facial expressions and like keeping a healthy relationship is communication. You know, you can't just expect somebody to know something by reading your mind. And if they're unfamiliar with what kind of language you're using, then maybe you should leave him alone. They'll bug her. I'm gonna stop right there. I had a topic I wanted to go over. I don't think I can remember it right now. mostly just festering right now. Funny idea for a comic earlier. Kirby's meeting Mennonite. Mennonite calls him a fat fuck and he tells him to fight him. Kirby goes, "Pooh." And then he sucks him up. And that's the end of it. reading Pride and Prejudice right now, and this one girl is sick after she took off to some boy's house on foot in her dress to see her friend. Maybe it's her friend that's sick. There's two volumes in this book. I figure I can read them both here in a couple days. I'm already on chapter 10. So let's go walk around, I guess. You know, I'm just absolutely dumbfounded right now. I was watching a Colorado-Nebraska game. Oh, damn. No ponies here. Oh, yeah. They show up whenever you fucking talk about them. There's always a gaggle over there. Or a herd. That's what a group of ponies is called, a herd. Not a gaggle. I'm such a fucking idiot. Let's see how many ponies are getting killed over here. See, it doesn't register on my screen that they're actually swinging their weapons. The fuck are you looking at, bozo? Bitch, you wanna go? Dumbass. Fucking get that shit out of here, dumb fuck. So we're walking around with this big ass spear, hoping some pony runs into it. Just fucking shank some pony. So hey. Drop that item here. Really? I have no clue what these platforms are for. It's got to be the most autistic design anybody's ever done. Random ass fucking slabs. With like bricks on the outer edge, and then there's an inner square of bricks, and it's all flat, and there's an identical one right next to it. Excuse me. That's better. So I wonder if I can like drop my whole inventory. Mm-hmm.